A man escaped a trailer fire in Nicholasville thanks to a neighbor. About 2 o'clock this morning, someone knocked on that man's door as flames were coming from under the mobile home on Terrace Avenue. The man got out safely. The Red Cross is helping him find somewhere to stay as that trailer does have some damage. Despite firefighters' quick action in containing the fire, investigators there in Jessamine County are working to determine the cause of that fire.